Tony. JD.
What?
JD. JD. With these fellas. Because you see, we don't have to talk. See, we can talk in the language of music. See, I can play a few notes like this. I can play it like this. Like that. This. What did he say? good to see each and every one of you. Woo! Let's see, how do you say? Nosotros estamos felices de estar aquí in Argentina. Beautiful place, folks. It's all about the groove with this man, Mr. J.D. Blair! Thank you very much. My name is Victor Wooten, and I am very happy to be here tonight. Thank you. Say this first. The three of us have not played together as a trio since the 90s, 98 or so. It's been a long time. So we are having so much fun playing together, just the three of us. We know so much music that we've played together over the last 20 plus years. So we don't know, sometimes we know what we're going to play, sometimes we don't. We just have fun. Many people call us a jazz band, and that's cool. We like jazz. But we grew up playing R&B and funk. So we just have to get funky just a little bit. We just have fun with the funk. So if you don't mind getting funky, we're going to get funky a little bit, okay? Thank you.
Thank you. like y'all's spirit. That's all right.
Yeah.
Take a minute, bass. Reggie Wooten on the guitar. Me about this dance music style that you all have here. I think they call it the tango. Is that right? This is the land of the tango, yeah? Well, we don't really play tango, but we're gonna try just a little bit. So that you don't pay too much attention to us. We don't want you to listen too close. We're gonna bring some friends out and let them do some real tango for you. Antonella, come on out here. Fabio. They did. Wow. That was nice. Everybody in Argentina can do that? You do that? No, not everybody. No. That's nice. One more time. Antonella and Fabio. watch it. Watch it.
Oh, need it.
Yeah, okay. Oh, really? I say that we are very lucky that we get to do this, but we are also very aware, we understand that we can't do it without you. It is because of you that we get to do what we do around the world. So we want to thank you for supporting us, for listening to our music, and for letting us visit your wonderful country and your beautiful city. Buenos Aires, Argentina. We love it. We love you. We thank you. Now, in our travels, I mean, we've been, you know, Russia, China, Mongolia, Morocco, India, Europe, Asia, Japan, Africa, South America, Mexico, New York, that's another country too, right? You're right, you're about right. And yeah, you know, some nights in my hotel room, we turn on the TV and look at the news, CNN, BBC, and all that, you know. We see some strange stuff up there, you know. I see a lot of political things. I'm not really a political person, but I do notice that there's a lot of negative stuff on the news. And I'm not here to judge it. I'm not saying that it's good or bad, or I'm not really about that, but I just see what they report. And I don't quite understand it, I really don't, because we travel the world too. And what we see everywhere we go are people just like you. Happy people. Lovely people. People that get along. Right? I mean, we come here in the name of music, and nobody cares who's sitting next to me. Like when we travel, I don't think anybody's worried about who the person next to voted for, what religion you are, what race. We're just all friendly, having a good time in the name of music. So it makes me wonder what the news is talking about. Because what we see is a beautiful world full of beautiful people everywhere we go. And we thank you for that. Because we know that if we can do that in this room every night, we can take it outside the room and spread it around the world. Spread the love and the goodness around the world, right? The same love we feel in Argentina, we want to take all around the world, because there's some beautiful, lovely people here. And they dance the tango, too. You know, I never thought of that before, but maybe that's what we need to do. We need to get all of our political officials all around the world and teach them to dance the tango. That would do it. I'd listen then. I'd watch, too. That might be the secret, Reggie. The tango. Is that it? Get everybody learning the tango? That would change things around, right? Yeah, we get it. What's his name? Putin? Rhymes with Wu. Get him and Hillary Clinton to tango. That might solve some things. It might start some things too, I don't know. But I like it, I like it. So you know what, for 2 years we've been coming down here, and we've been meeting good people. And we met, last year we met this little tiny young boy who speaks good English. He was showing us around the town. And now he's growing up. He's going to be 18 in just a few days. 18, he's all tall now. He used to be a little young, short dude. Now he's tall. But we like this guy. His name is Tommy. Tommy's a good man. Tommy's just about out of high school in just a few days. He's going to be going to pilot school. He says he's going to fly his plane to come see us in the United States. But we also found out that Tommy used to play drums. So we say if you used to play drums, you still play drums. Because once you play drums, you always play drums. So if we can get Tommy out here, as a graduation present. We're gonna let Tommy come and play the drums. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Tommy right here, 17 years old. How do you say it, Mario? Where are we going? Mataplata? That place. I hear it's a nice place too, yes? Okay, nice. So we'll go there tomorrow. And then we come back Sunday. We drive back Sunday and we have a free night. We have a night off. So we'll have to find something fun to do. Maybe take some tango lessons. Tango lessons? You guys teach us? Okay? Well, we gotta let my big brother play just a little bit before we go. This is the man that taught me how to play the bass. When I was 2 years old, only 2 years old, he was 10. 10, only 10 years old, and he was teaching me to play. Our brother Joseph, when I was 2, Joseph was 5, single. And he was also teaching Joseph to play keyboards. So we call this man the teacher, because he's been teaching people for, David, you back there? Where's David? Come step out here for a second. This is a good friend of ours. We know him from Tennessee, and we showed up here the other day, and he just happened to have flown all the way to Argentina. He flew all the way to Argentina to support us. This is a good man right here. And Reggie also teaches this man. So this man plays multiple instruments. He plays bass, he plays guitar and percussion, and travels around the world. And you're single too, right? You're not married and all that? All right, just saying.
Just saying.
Not trying to start no trouble, but
tango,
you like the tango. You like the tango. This is our good friend David. We thank you for being here, David. We love you, David. And you know what, let me say this too. I use a pedal up here, a looping pedal, so that I can play something. I can play like, it's a very, very cool pedal. Well, I broke three of them. I used them so much that I had three and they all broke. And I didn't have one, and the company doesn't make them anymore. They don't make them. But my friend David, he went on eBay and found one. He didn't tell me. It just showed up at my house in the mail. Wow. A brand new pedal.
That's awesome.
That's a good man right there. Good man. Really taking care of us. So I appreciate it. I love that man right there. Thank you, David. Okay. Talking about?
Tango.
Tango?
Oh, wait a minute, man. We're talking about the teacher, man.
Oh, right.
The teacher.
Other T word.
Yeah.
The teacher. This man has been teaching so many people for so many years that we're going to let him teach you for a little while. Okay? So take out your notebooks because school's in session. Ladies and gentlemen, the teacher, Mr. Reggie Wooten.
Thank you.
keep away.
Let me see.
the teacher! Woo! Yes! There will be a test. Reggie Wooten!
Thank you.
very much. We love you all. My brother Reggie, J.D. Blair. Thank you for listening to us. My name is Victor Wu. We love you. Peace and love to Argentina.